Hello and welcome to yet another vlog from Genting Dream Cruise. Okay, let's start with a room tour. Filhal thoda messy hai, right? Let's get this cleaned up. Better. Okay, for you people who used to think करके cruise room बहुत claustrophobic होते हैं, बहुत छोटे होते हैं. This is a really big bed.
The living area.
Well, the main question, the bathroom is in the front.
हाँ, bathroom थोड़ा छोटा है. You may feel a little bit congested inside here, but it is so much fun to have a bath in this bathroom. Like literally.
The closet's big enough.
This is not just a sofa. It is a sofa cum bed.
Let's go to the USP of this room, the balcony. This is the best thing I love about the room. The balcony with a view of the ocean. And obviously it has the basic amenities like a
boiler, refrigerator, hair dryer, stove, extra space,
a telephone,
a television,
and lots of mirrors. Let's start exploring the ship and let's start with the outdoor physical activities.
Yes.
Not so giant chess.
A mini golf.
Ping pong table.
This is the ropeway and the parkour section, but unfortunately action cameras aren't allowed over there.
The parkour and ropeway was just amazing. You can't even imagine how much fun it was. Imagine you are going to a ropeway upon a sea. Kya maza aayega boss. Aur mera to harness atak gaya tha, so I had to go twice. So it was double the fun. And God, there is a basketball court over here. Amazing.
Let's go swimming.
This is the arcade section.
If you are a fitness freak like me, tension mat lo, yahan par ek pura complete gym hai.
मैं अभी जस्ट सारी स्लाइड्स करके आया एंड दे वर अमेजिंग अमेजिंग. बट ये गोप्रो अलाउ क्यों नहीं करते? आई वॉन्टेड टू शो यू गाइज, बट एनी वेज देर आर लाइक 5 बिग राइड्स and 3 small rides, and all of them are amazing. Now I need to get dressed up and go to the ballroom.
Okay, so we are at the Zodiac Theater. Today a dance show is Some Like It Hot. So we are waiting for it. The show starts in 10 minutes or so.
For today, शो के बाद हम लोग डिनर करने चले गए थे ड्रीम अपर डाइनर क्लब एंड देर आर लाइक 3 कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री रेस्टोरेंट्स इन दिस क्रूज जहाँ पर आपको पे नहीं करना होता इट इज ऑल फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट इट इज वन ऑफ देम लिडो प्रिफर करते हैं इंडियन बिकॉज उसमें इंडियन क्यूजीन बहुत ज्यादा है एंड आपको गुजराती सब जगह मिलेगी उसके बाद वी रश टू जूक नाइट क्लब उधर एक बहुत अच्छा डांस परफॉर्मेंस था वेयर वी ऑल्सो डांस्ड अ लॉट That's it for today. See you guys tomorrow. Oh,